airport right now because I am going to Costa Rica. Yes, I'm going on a solo trip to Costa Rica for 4 days, and I'm gonna bring you along with me. We're gonna have such a great time. So like I said, we're on our way to the airport right now. It's 8:30. My flight leaves at 10:15. So I'll make it in time. I guess I'll talk to you guys when something exciting happens, probably when I touch down in Costa Rica. But before we hop into the vlog, don't forget to hit that subscribe button so you can be a part of the fam. You can also hit that notification bell so you can be notified each and every time that I upload. And follow me on social media, it's all linked down below. Now let's get started. Okay, y'all, I have officially touched down in Costa Rica. I've gone through security, I got my currency exchange. Now I'm about to go find my shuttle because it's still about an hour drive to where I'm staying in Tamarindo at the Selena Hotel. So I have to go ahead and take my sweater off because it's nice and warm in the airport, and I'm excited to go outside and breathe fresh Costa Rican air. Okay guys, I just got to my hotel, the Selena in Tamarindo. I checked in, I'm waiting to get in my room because they brought me to a room that's not mine. So yeah, they're going to go figure that out right now, and then I'm going to be in my room and I'll show you guys. It is a little after 3:30. I missed my surf lesson, unfortunately, but they're really kind and gave me a refund for that. So I'm going to, once I get into my room, I'm probably going to get dressed, put some makeup on, and eat here at Selena. I'll show you guys around and everything like that once I get a little bit settled in. But they have a happy hour and they also have a restaurant here, so I'm gonna eat, then probably head to the beach, watch the sunset a little bit, and then head back this way because at 7 they have a fire pit welcome drink type thing with a bunch of guests and stuff like that. So I'm gonna mingle and meet some people there. But that is probably all for today. Mostly gonna get some good pictures on the beach and then hang out and explore. Okay, I finally got to my room. Let me show you the outside. It's basically this little like bungalow. I have a porch. Walk in. This is the room. Need to turn some AC on in here, but there's towels and everything, the desk, mini fridge. Okay, I just ordered some food and tequila sunrise, my go-to of course. But while I wait for my burger to finish, I'll give you guys a little tour of the outside area. You think, you know, I've been vlogging, like doing this like solo travel vlog thing for a few years now. You think I'd get used to it, but no, I still get nervous. So this is where you walk in from the street over here. And then over here you have a little bar area and restaurant. So that's where I just ordered. Over there is where you check in. And then, so this is the overview of everything. You could sit over there, play pool, eat, drink, all that stuff. Over here, these are surfboards, I guess, for surfboard rental. So I'll be getting one of those to, you know, have a little photo shoot with. Have a volleyball court right here in the middle. My like suite is somewhere over there, in that little corner. But then there's also like hammocks around the property. A little seating area, so we'll go check those out a little bit later. I'm gonna stay close to this area because my bag is over here and I'm waiting for my food to be finished. But then over here, past the, you know, restaurant and bar area, there's a pool. There's DJ over there. Pool's kind of small, but this DJ area, really pretty art. Once I, you know, get acclimated and walk around some more, I'll show you guys. I'm also going to do a whole TikTok video completely dedicated to Selena and basically like a review and a tour and everything over my TikTok. So it's probably up by now by the time this video gets uploaded. So be sure to follow me on TikTok. It's at Jordan J Media. It's also linked down below. So yeah, if you want to see like a whole tour and review and everything, go follow me up there. I don't know how much of this clip I'm going to be able to include in here because of the background music. But my food just came. I'm so excited to eat it. Look at that. Hey guys, so I switched over to my phone. So excuse the change in quality. And I hope that you can hear me because the wind is definitely winding. But I've just been on the beach taking pictures. The sunset is beautiful. Watching the sunset, I went and rented the surfboard so I could take some pictures. And surfboards are so much heavier than what they look like. Like, it wasn't heavy to carry over here. Oh my gosh, this wind is blowing so much. It wasn't heavy to like carry over here, but when I was trying to pose with it, combined with this wind, it was, we'll see if we got any good shots. But now I'm just enjoying the rest of the sunset. I'm gonna head back to return this surfboard in a little bit, and then go to that thing at the hotel. They're having like a little soiree type meet and greet at 7. So I'm gonna go to that. But the light is still great. I'll show you what the sunset looks like right now. So as you can see, the sun is pretty much set. Like, it's really, like when you hold the angle this way, like you still have really good like golden hour lighting. So that's why I'm still out here. Probably gonna take a couple more pictures. The lighting in this room is literally so bad. Like, this is it without having my light shining on me, and like the lamp is on, or else barely. So I have to use my light. But just made it back from the beach. Quick sidebar. Like, I've encountered so many like creeps and weirdos just like staring at me, and that's crazy to me because I feel like Costa Rica brings a lot of like solo travelers and like people just backpacking and stuff, so it's not unusual to see like a girl by herself. So I don't understand why these men, and they're locals, they're all like staring at me taking pictures, saying hola, like just being weird. I don't think I've seen any other black girls, especially not black girls with braids, and especially not like American black girls. I saw some at the airport, of course, but not since I've been here. So maybe that's why they're staring at me. But I'm like, it's a little uncomfortable. But you know, this is not my first rodeo with solo traveling, so I know you just have to walk around being confident. You can't be scared. Just walk right past them. You know, you can do a little hola, whatever, but literally don't pay them any attention. Walk right past them and, you know, just be confident and not scared. Be fearless. So that's what I'm doing. But right now I'm going to take, I'm going to rinse off and put on some real clothes that's not, you know, a swimsuit, and head out at 7 for the little soiree thing. And then where my hotel is, it's like on the strip, and so I'm probably just gonna walk up and down the strip for the rest of the, until I feel like coming in for the night. Hopefully I meet some friends. Okay, we're back to the phone because with my camera, the lighting here is just like so bad. But this is what I'm just wearing, very simple. Top Shein, shorts, pretty sure they're Shein, sandals Tory Burch, little brown knitted beach bag is also from Shein. So yeah, it's really simple, perfect for night one, just check out the vibes. But it is 6:40 right now, so the music's playing, so I'm just gonna go ahead and go out there and see what's up. Okay guys, I'm back in my room. I've been really bad at getting clips because I've been hanging out with some friends that I met, and I just don't feel like recording people that I barely met. Like, we're actually really getting to know each other, things like that. Met some friends from Switzerland, Denmark, Norway, Belgium, Germany. There's a lot of European people here, and it's just so cool. I feel like an ignorant American because I have never really met anyone from Europe. Well, I've met people from Europe, but like very few. And so it's just really cool being here and meeting people from new places. We just left a food truck and I got tacos. I'll insert a clip here. And now we're about to go to this club. And I'm really excited that I made friends here because I didn't want to go out by myself. And so now that I have people to go out with, I'm super fun. It's super fun. Hey y'all, it is currently past 2 a.m. in the morning and I'm just getting back to my room. Had so much fun tonight. Literally, like, when this is the first like actual like solo trip experience I feel like I had. Like, when I was in Puerto Rico, I was legit solo. Like, I made friends in a couple places, but here, like, I'm actually staying at a more like hostel type of hotel, and I'm meeting friends from literally all over the world, and we're just dancing and jamming and having fun. I'll insert some clips. I literally had so much fun tonight. I have to be up in like 4 or 5 hours though, so I'm gonna go ahead and shower and go to bed so then I can wake up and be ready to go tomorrow. So see you tomorrow. I got on the shuttle. We stopped and ate breakfast, and now we're at the Llanos de Cortez waterfall, and it is beautiful. We're only gonna be here for about 40 minutes, so I need to make sure I get some good shots, but let me show you how beautiful it is. Hey guys, so I'm whispering because right now we're in the sloth sanctuary in the middle of the forest. This is definitely a more like lush and more a wetter climate than the other parts that I've been in. And it's so beautiful. We've seen sloths, we've seen toucans, and yeah. The final part of our tour, which is hot springs and mud bath. I inserted some clips of me at the hot springs. Now I'm covered in mud, but that's okay because it's the last thing of the day. When we get back to Tamarindo, I'm probably gonna change my swimsuit and go to the beach anyway. So I'm just gonna rinse all this mud off after it dries in a sec. But yeah, I'm covered in mud. Hey guys, I'm finally back to my room. It is 8:30. I have been gone since 6:30, so I've been gone for 14 hours. That sounds crazy. I've been up since 5:45, and so I literally got here and immediately ordered food that I'm gonna go back and get in a second. And one of my friends, Francie, that I met yesterday from Germany, she DM'd me and asked me if I wanted to go out, and that was like 3 hours ago, and I was like, sure, yeah, let's go out. But no, y'all, I'm not making it back out. I'm so tired, so I'm gonna eat my food and chill. The most I may do is like go out to the common area because they have a DJ tonight, but I just need to shower. My hair and everything is all matted together. I left my room completely a mess, and I came back and it's all cleaned up, and I feel so bad because I don't know why, but I was not expecting them to come in and clean my room. So I feel so bad because it's like really clean now and I left it in shambles, like literally. So hopefully everything's in here. Hey guys, good morning. It is day 3 in Costa Rica. It is my last full day. It is almost 8 o'clock right now and I am just going to go out and explore this little strip that my hotel is on. I have the catamaran cruise at noon, so that gives me about 4 hours to just go out and film content. I have my drone, so it'll be the first time getting my drone out, and it feels amazing, of course. So I'm just excited for the day. I just have on my cheetah swimsuit. I'm gonna be wearing a different one for the cruise, and I have a different one in my bag just in case I want to pull that one out and get some content with that color. So yeah, it's gonna be a great day. Okay, I found a place with acai bowls, and look how beautiful. Oh, it's sliding. Well, it looked better than this before it just slid across the bowl, but it still looks yummy. And I can't wait to eat it. So I'm here at the beach, so you know that means we're switching over to the phone, but I'm glad that I'm here early. Good morning. I'm good. Okay, do I need to move? Oh, thank you. Well, I was just about to say that I'm glad I got here early because I got a seat. There's no like weirdos around because all the shops are closed still and stuff like that. And then the guy came up and told me that I had to pay $20 for the seat, and then he changed it to 10, but I was like, nah, I'm okay, I'm good, I have a towel. I'm gonna post up right here, fly my drone. I see beach massages happening over there, so I'm probably gonna get one of those too. Okay y'all, a lot is going on right now. I found a spot to sit at, but in the process of finding a spot to sit at, this guy was selling coconuts, and I was like, oh yes, I want a coconut because I want to take pictures. It's only $2. So then he gave me the coconut, and then he was like, okay, drink it so I can put rum in it. It's 9 a.m. I was like, I don't want rum. He was like, yes, rum. And I was like, fine. So then I gave him $2. He said, oh, with rum, $4. I said, I told you I didn't want rum. And so I just gave him like some coins. I don't know how much it's worth, but whatever. And he also tried to sell me weed. I'm like, no, sir, I do not want weed. And now I found a spot, and a guy saw me pull out a drone, and he helped me like put wood to lay my towels down so it doesn't move. And then he showed me his drone that crashed. So yeah, a lot's going on right now. Okay, y'all, it is about 10 o'clock, a little after 10, and I'm done filming content in this swimsuit for the most part. You know, that's why I really like solo trips, because I can film content for hours and hours and hours doing the same pose in the same location and not feel bad. I'm thinking about like in Cancun, great, it's all about getting the content too, but it's just a little different because you have to be respectful of other people's time. But yeah, now I think I'm gonna go over here and get a beach massage. Okay y'all, it's an hour later and I had an amazing massage on the beach. Obviously I didn't get any clips. I got a clip, but it's gonna be on my TikTok. But the lady was super nice. It was an hour long, only $40, and it is definitely on the level.
Hi.
It's definitely on the level of massages that I get in the US, so two thumbs up for me. Okay y'all, I rinsed off. I even took a little dip in the pool. I redid my eye makeup, so like my concealer, my mascara and everything, because in the massage my eyelashes got smushed. So it is 11:45, so I have about an hour until I need to be officially like at the front desk for the tour. So I'm going to go to the shop next door and pick out some Costa Rican snacks to make a TikTok later on, and then that'll leave me perfect timing to come back and film the two TikToks that I want to film. Okay y'all, I got the goods. The first store I went to didn't really have a big selection, and they didn't really have any alcohol either, But they didn't have a small thing of tequila specifically. So I ended up getting a Four Loko. We'll see how that goes. And a Gatorade. And I guess I'll just take a shot here at the hotel before I leave. And then at the second store, I got a bunch of goodies. I got some chips, some cookies, some candy, a drink. And so we're going to try all that later on. I think it's the sun's going to be down when I get back today. So we'll have to try them tomorrow. And I don't know about finishing them. May pack them in my suitcase, something like that. I don't know. Or maybe I'll just bring them back and me and Grant can try them together. I think that'll be fun. Okay, managed to film both TikToks and now I'm headed out with 1 minute to spare. The only thing that I didn't get a chance to do, which is arguably the most important thing, was eat. But I think this comes with food. We're gonna be out for like 6 hours, so fingers crossed. And I have some chips, so yeah. I last minute decided not to bring my camera. I was being really indecisive, but I feel like it's for the better. So yeah, let's get to boating. Hey guys, so I'm gonna turn this way because the lighting's better. Out here on the catamaran, and we've been docked for a little while now, so I went out in the water and lost one of my, well, I didn't lose one of my lashes, but it was falling off. So I just went ahead and took it off. So the shades are staying on. But yeah, it's so pretty. Hey y'all, it's been a long and beautiful day out at sea. Just getting back to my hostel. Well, I got back a little bit ago and I went to go get a t-shirt because I really wanted one. So now I am about to shower and freshen up. I'm gonna take all my makeup off because, like I said, my lashes flew off earlier. Like, I need new makeup, but it's only like 6:37-ish right now, so I'm gonna rinse off, get dressed, probably go get some food, and then come back and do my makeup. Or, I don't know about the order of things, we'll see. Okay, y'all, let me lower this down a little bit so you can see the light. I am dressed, I'm about to head out. I don't know if you can hear the music pumping outside. I'm gonna go out and hang around, see what's going out in the common area because there's a DJ and everything. And then, let me get closer so you can actually see my face. And then I'm gonna see if my friends are out there so then we can go do karaoke. It's like 9 o'clock right now, so it's still pretty early. I've just been taking my time, put on the phone with Grant, my mom, my dad, and then just getting ready and stuff. So I'm wearing this dress from Shein. The back is completely out. I hope that I don't get too hot because it's a long sleeve, but the back is completely out. And it's like a good middle length. And then I'm just gonna put on my Tory Burch sandals, not wearing lashes because I don't feel like dealing with that. And yeah, last night in Costa Rica. So I'm back in my room. I'm gonna make it quick because my phone is running out of storage. I keep having deleting stuff, and I still have a couple hours of doing stuff in the morning, so I'm gonna be quick. But had so much fun doing karaoke. I'll insert clips of me singing Party in the USA. Hopefully they don't get copyrighted. My voice is already almost gone. I feel like my voice is gonna be completely gone in the morning, but por la vida. But yeah, had a great last night, great last day. Gonna wake up early in the morning and do some pool stuff. And then my shuttle's gonna be here to pick me up at 10:30. And I technically have to work tomorrow, so there's that. I'm gonna try to wake up around 6 or 7. Good morning, y'all. I can't really tell how bad my voice sounds. All I know, it sounds really bad. But it's about 6:50 a.m. My last couple hours in Costa Rica. My shuttle will be here at 10:30 to come pick me up. I actually have a work meeting at 9 though, which gives me roughly 2 hours to film the content, stuff that I want, and to eat a little something. I'm gonna go over to the hammock, to the pool, fly the drone a little bit, and then go to the beach for a little bit as well. So I'll definitely be back within the next 2 hours. Yeah, that's what I'm about to do for now. So I was gonna go to the pool first. Oh, my voice is starting to sound normal now. I was gonna go to the pool first, but they were cleaning off the pool deck. And so instead of just waiting there for them to finish, I decided to come to the beach first. And that's better, so that way like I can like rinse off all the sand in the pool and stuff. So I'm here at the beach, it's 7 a.m. About to get the drone out. Doesn't feel too windy right now, so it should be good. But yeah, I just want to get some aerial shots of me, like on the towel. May take some pictures over there on the rocks, but don't really expect to be here for super, super long. But yes, I'm saying bye to the Tamarindo Beach for this trip. It was beautiful. Let's give it one last overlook. A dog just came and rubbed up against me. One last look. Goodbye for now. I'll be back hopefully one day. This is awesome. Okay, y'all, so I got back to my hotel and they're still doing cleaning the pool, and they're doing yoga on the pool deck right now. So I went ahead and ordered some breakfast, just a nice bowl of fresh Costa Rican fruit. I do have a meeting in an hour, but I'm gonna be camp off for that. They said they should be done cleaning the pool in about an hour, so there's already like people coming out though. So I out of all days, the day that I was like, oh, I'm gonna do this, of course everyone's out, they're cleaning the pool, they're having yoga, like, but I'm just gonna be filming in front of everyone, I guess, and taking pictures, which that's fine, that's what I was doing on the beach. But I really want the shot of this mural behind the pool in my orange swimsuit, and then the blue pool looks so pretty too. Put this pineapple up. This pineapple's so good. Okay, y'all. I am officially all packed up. It is about 10:10. My shuttle should be here around 10:30. So I'm just letting my devices charge a little bit more before I head to the front office to check out and wait and all that. I'll probably head up there about 5 minutes before 10:30. And yeah, I guess I'll end the vlog here, since the ride from the airport to here wasn't really exciting, so I assume it won't be exciting once I get there. Then I just have to go through customs and all that. But so this has definitely been the favorite place I've ever been to ever. I met so many amazing people. Like, this just makes me want to do it all over again. And I will do it all over again in another city. I have added about 15-ish people, I guess, on Instagram, my new foreign friends. And I'm just so, like, re-energized. Like, this vacation absolutely did what it needed to do. I just feel like reinvigorated, very refreshed. I'm not even sad about like going back home. Of course, I'm excited to, you know, see Grant, see my family, and to be back on the court, dancing, performing with my team. So this vacation, it was much needed. It served its purpose. It did exactly what it was meant to do. Despite how my voice may sound, I feel amazing. I literally had the time of my life. I had so much fun. Like, not a single regret. I wouldn't change a single thing. I feel like I was here for the perfect amount of time. I absolutely loved it. I can't say that enough. If you have any questions about my trip at all, be sure to hop over on my TikTok. That is where, you know, you could comment down below here, but I'm gonna see it quicker over on TikTok. And I'll be doing a lot more in-depth videos, like I said, about the Selena and Tamarindo. I'll be doing, you know, super in-depth stuff, talking about just my excursions and things like that, answering all your questions. So yeah, don't forget to hit that subscribe button, y'all, if you want to see more awesome content like this. And follow me on TikTok and on Instagram. They're both at Jordan J Media, and they'll also be linked down below. And that is all for this adventure, guys. I will definitely see you on the next one. Bye, y'all.